up next, it is our main event of the evening between world-class striker Alistair, the Reem Overeem, and the former pride champion, the Croatian, Mirko Krokop. Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight championship fight, Krokop is 6 years his elder. Overeem weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And now... Alistair Overeem, Mirko Krokop. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Alistair Overeem is one of the greatest strikers to ever enter into the octagon. He's the former K-1 Grand Prix champion, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion, and amongst the elite of the elite when it comes to the UFC's heavyweight strikers.
Krokop with a nice punch.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
They're going after it quick here.
Big kick again.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Big kick, but miss.
Solid jab. And another. You can hear Greg Jackson and Alistair Overeem's corner telling him to stay busy.
Look at that, he went for an axe kick.
There's the leg kick. That left misses. Krokop with a kick to the body.
Beautiful jab.
Oh, that's a heavy kick by Alistair Overeem. Something, Joe, we have seen over and over throughout the years. His Muay Thai, second to none. Nasty leg kick.
There's another.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh!
Overeem checks that kick.
Caught him with a punch.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice body kick.
Great punch by Krokop.
Combination by the champion.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Both men scoring points here. Back up again. Man, that jab's really effective here. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Krokop with a good right hand. Axe kick. And the end of the round. Round two. The battle continues, and this top contender continues to be the better fighter. The champion is trying to utilize his game plan, but this contender came to fight tonight. We said he's very confident. You can see that so far in the octagon. To the body. Man, he has really worked the midsection well, and you can see the bruising on the left side of his body. Overeem with the combination.
Nice knee to the body, yeah.
Here's a look at the striking accuracy from Mirko Krokop, landing 59% of his strikes. Good inside leg kick by Overeem.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Hard jab.
Roundhouse kick. Ah, the crowd reacts to the aggressive attack of Alistair Overeem.
massive inside leg kick. Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, stunning jab.
And he's down. Jab.
Strike by Trocon.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Quick jab connects. That jab extremely effective throughout this entire fight. And he connects here.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice block of that headshot.
Alistair's opponent has got to start checking these leg kicks. They are absolutely brutal.
Joe, you're right. Those leg kicks are really starting to slow down his opponent.
Nice jab. That eye is going to be grotesque.
Good right-left combo there. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good defense, and he counters with a straight.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
That's the end of round number three. We are headed to the championship round. Championship rounds. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Good jab. Great job blocking that punch. We go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks left. Nice kick. Crow Cop gets caught with the left.
He got tagged there.
Alistair Overeem's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Crow Cop.
They are exchanging here, Mike. He is really finding a hole for those body kicks.
That huge head kick was blocked. He looks for the shot. That's a big inside leg kick. Over it with a good jab. The huge head kick is blocked. Crow Cop bruise on his thigh. He is nasty. He's not going to have any fun walking tomorrow. Continuing to strike well.
A straight left.
Checked.
He landed a huge uppercut. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
He avoids damage with the nice block. Good straight punch.
These guys are absolutely exhausted, Mike. This has really been a war.
That's a hard inside leg kick. Inside leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Wow, we can sense the momentum swing in favor of the contender. Nice block of the punch to the head.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
1 minute. Nice block, good defense.
Huge kick to the head lands. Big left hand.
30 seconds.
Lands a powerful kick.
Body kick, look at that.
10 seconds remaining in the round. We are headed to the fifth and final round.
There's a nice leg kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Five minutes remain in this fight. The champion is in control. He has looked outstanding tonight, but the fight is still far from over. The top contender will dig deep, look to finish the fight. The champion will look to continue a dominant performance and lead with his belt.
Tags him. Hard leg kick.
Take a look at the significant strike land. Overeem with a good right kick to the midsection.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Tagged him. Good knee to the body.
He was able to block that big punch to the head. And he connects here.
Alistair Overeem is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Joe, he's really utilized his jab well, and he continues to do so.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
He caught him with a left. Man, we have seen so many lethal bodies.
Oh! He kicked him in the face! Absolutely right! Trying to finish! It is all over!
Has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee heard the rule on stopping the contest. 2 minutes, 15 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner.